Hello everyone, I am Dr. Basawantrao Malipatil. I am a medical oncologist working in Columbia Hospital, Whitefield. Cervical cancer is the cancer of the cervix. Cervix is nothing but the lowermost part of the uterus or the womb in the woman. This cervical cancer is one of the most commonest cancer in women in India. It is caused by a virus called as human papilloma virus. This infection is transmitted by skin-to-skin contact or through the sexual route. This cancer usually presents with symptoms of bleeding in between intercourse or in between the periods or as a post-menopausal bleeding. So always when you suspect that there is an abnormal bleeding, vaginal bleeding, you should consult a doctor to know whether it is something related to cervical cancer or some other infection of the cervix. Once we find that there is an abnormality, usually a test called as pap smear test is done to know whether there is any abnormality in the cervix. If pap smear comes as abnormal, then we do further tests called as cervical biopsy scans such as CT scan, MRI scans to know what kind of cancer it is, what is the stage of the cervical cancer. Based upon the stage of the cervical cancer, further treatment is given.